My incredible journey here in Montenegro has brought me way up into the mountains, into a region known as Cetinje. Historically, this is where the king and royal family had their headquarters, but I am here because this place is home to a remarkable cave that I'm about to explore next.